بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I thank and praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the bounties He's bestowed upon us. I implore Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to shower His choicest of blessings on His masterpiece of creation, our Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his family and on his noble companions. Ameen, summa ameen. Alhamdulillah, my name is Idris Ameen. I am associated with the Sufi Sahib Darbar for well over 3 decades. To be exact, I think it's about 34 years now. And I am in full favor of the project Khidmah. By the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the year 1895, he sent to us on our shores a great personality, Hazrat Shah Ghulam Muhammad Sufi Siddiqui, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh. And alhamdulillah, from the year 1895 to 1911, a span of 16 years, this personality built 12 masajids and 2 jamaat khanas. You are well aware masajids are places of worship and also of imparting knowledge. In keeping with knowledge today, alhamdulillah, I refer to that as phase one, and his great-grandchildren are now going into phase two with the opening of the Habibia Sufi Sahib Bacha Peer Institute of Learning. I fully support them. And the Darbar itself is a place of khidmah. We take care of orphans, widows, the destitute. Alhamdulillah, whoever comes to the Darbar, never leave the Darbar empty. My humble appeal to you is to please support the Darbar. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.